This is a smaller moth than the other one I found out here. Interesting, his wave pattern seems to have more directivity off to the sides. Sometimes in that interesting pattern. And what is that, 5 or 6 different, like, sections of wave coming off? interesting. Maybe I'll do some slow-mo stuff on this. We'll take a closer look at some of these patterns. For those who are concerned, every time I find a moth and film them, in exchange for filming them, I rescue them from the pool. So, no moths were harmed in the filming of this video. Thanks for watching the Pharmacy Seeds Network.